Alright, what's up YouTube? So I just got home from work and apparently this package came in from Burger King. I ordered some Doordash, not thinking that this was real or whatever it was, but it just came in the mail, so let's pick it up. I was gonna look through it, but I decided to share it with you guys, so let's take a look together. 2/3/19. Let's see what it says inside the box real quick. Flame grilling since 1954. Nothing on this side. Bottom's blank. Same thing on the other side. Open it up. See what this says here. Hey, you're probably wondering, what did I get here? A wig, an empty bottle of ketchup, a vintage Burger King bag, and a DoorDash promo code to get a free Whopper. Free with free delivery as well. It might not make sense now, but it is all you need to be part of the big game. I'll read the rest of that later. Let's see what we got here, though. I'm more interested in all this extra stuff in here. What the heck? So we got a old Burger King bag. Legit old Burger King bag. We got a ketchup bottle. We also got a wig. Like, what the heck? And then, oh, that's my promo code.